came in the mail today. Alright guys, so new boots, Phantoms. Try these out. It's right there. Alright, so we're gonna do a little like first touch training session today. We're gonna keep it simple, nothing crazy. And then might end it off at the end of some shooting. So that's what we're gonna do today. First we're gonna get these on real quick though. So we're here with Ian right there, and Lucas is again. You want to say hi?
Hey.
All right, so we're just going to get right into it. We're going to focus on just making sure our first touch is good and making sure that little pass is good. Like the little 5-10 yard passes, those are the most important passes in the games, because if you can't hit those, then you can't really hit any other passes. So we're going to focus on that, and we're just going to get right into it. And hopefully you guys enjoy the video. We're, I think, like 15 subs away from 2,000, which is kind of insane. It is insane. So if you enjoy the video, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications, and let's just get right into it. So this is the first drill. So it's just a simple drill. So basically what you're doing is you're gonna be checking in to each of the cones and like calling for the ball. And when you're in the middle, you're gonna have to like use like a body feint to throw a defender off and like just make it realistic. So basically just check the east cone. So check there, receive, pass, so you have two touches, and then take the defenders off and then go to the next cone and do the same. So it'll look better in the actual example. Callers though.
Bruh. Yeah, here.
Yeah, here.
Hey guys, so before we get into the next drill, I just want to let you guys know that if you guys want to pick up some Maestro Grip socks, gloves, as well as neck warmers, click the first link in the description and get 10% off your order when you use code ATAY10. But apart from that, let's get right back into the video.
Okay, so for the next one, we're going to be doing the same thing. This is after the ball, you're going to do like the ladder drill, as in you're going to do this motion, and then you're going to turn around and then receive the ball with your other foot and then pass it and do the same motion. So we don't have a ladder, but we're just like making it in our head, so that's basically what we're gonna do right now. Just getting off the butt. Alright, so for this one, we're using three cones here. One, two, and three. So basically you're receiving the ball.
Basically, you're gonna receive the ball in between these two cones, and you're gonna take a touch and go around the cone and then pass it to the guy back in the middle. I'm already getting tired. Yeah, let's go back to it.